keep thinking about something you said.
Something I said?
Yeah. About how you often feel like you're observing your life from the perspective of an old woman about to die. Remember that?
Yeah. I still feel that way sometimes. Like I'm looking back on my life. Like my waking life is her memories.
Exactly. I heard that Tim Meary said as he was dying that he was looking forward to the moment when his body was dead, but his brain was still alive. You know how they say that there's still 6 to 12 minutes of brain activity after everything else is shut down? And the second of dream consciousness, right? Well, that's infinitely longer than a waking second. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, definitely. For example, I wake up and it's 10, 12, and then I go back to sleep and I have those long, intricate, beautiful dreams that seem to last for hours, and then I wake up and it's 10, 13.
Yeah, exactly. So that's 6 to 12 minutes, right, of brain activity. I mean, that could be your whole life. I mean, you are that woman looking back over everything.
Okay, so what if I am? Then what would you be in all that?
Whatever I am right now. I mean, yeah, maybe I only exist in your mind. I'm still just as real as anything else.
Thank you. I'm not going to do that. Thank you. Thank you. The people.